जाऊं हर लम्हा तुझे चाहूं जिंदगी हो तुम मेरी तुमको कैसे समझाऊं मंजिल है मेरी वतन का मैं हूं निगहबान मुश्किल जो आए तो हाजिर करूं अपनी जान
मेरे डोले से पाया तेनू रब दिया रखा तेनू रब दिया रखा हो मेरे डोले से पाया तेनू रब दिया रखा तेनू रब दिया रखा
सजा दूं सारी धरती का आंगन ये है मेरे नजराने
तेरे दिल विच माया सावा बन के मैं बसा तेनू रब दिया रखा ओ मेरे डोले से पाया तेनू रब दिया रखा तेनू रब दिया रखा
मुश्किल हो चाहे सर ये झुकने न पाए मेरी जीत पे हमेशा सोने रब के हुसाए चाहे दूर हो किनारे
वेल कैडेट्स मेस एडमिन ब्लॉक अ 5 बेड हॉस्पिटल सर्विस ब्लॉक अ ब्यूटीफुल मॉस प्रिंसिपल्स रेजिडेंस बिसाइड सेवरल प्लेग्राउंड्स वर कंस्ट्रक्टेड इंक्लूडिंग हॉकी football, volleyball, basketball, cricket and athletic track like oval ground. It was the first phase of the college. The remaining portion of the building has been completed in phase 2 and 3. Dear gentlemen, it is an honor for me to announce that today on May 22nd, 2017, we are celebrating our 6th rising day. Our principal and project director, Professor Iftikhar Ahmed Raja worked day and night for this college to look like heaven. We are very much thankful to you, sir. The first final entry of this college was of 40 cadets from different areas of Pakistan. They passed out from this college on 22nd of May 2016. Seven of our cadets got commissioned in long course 139 and 140 in Pakistan Army. One of our cadets, Zanfar Hayat, got commissioned in TCC short course. Rest of the cadets are getting education in various engineering and medical universities of Pakistan, which are University of Lahore, University of Engineering and Technology, Taxila, Comsats University, Government College University, Punjab University, Beacon House National University, Butmus, Agricultural University of Faisalabad, and Qaid Azam University. It's an honor for us. Coming to the first event of this program, the first event is rank ceremony, an oath-taking ceremony which will be conducted by the house masters of Obakar House, Umar House, Usman House, and Heather House, and Vardi Principal, Professor Iftikhar Ahmed Raja. First of all, I would like to call House Master of Obakar House, Mr. Khatibur Rahman, Assistant House Master of Obakar House, Mr. Shahid Ali Naveed, Professor Rizwan Sahab, Tutor, and Mumtaz Sahab, PTI. So please come on stage and award the appointment holders with appointment. Gate number 244, Cadet Afaq Ahmed, Section Commander, Obakar House. hit number 209, Cadet Farukullah, Section Commander, Obakar House. Hit number 123, Cadet Muzammil Hussain, Senior Section Commander, Obakar House. It's a matter of honor for me to announce the name of House Commander of Obakar House, Kit number 133, Cadet Muhammad Dada Mustafa. Please clap for them. Thank you, sir. Now it's the turn of Umar House. Firstly, I would like to call House Master Mr. Sajjad, Assistant House Master Mr. Adil, House Tutor Mr. Saif, and House PTI Mr. Basim. Gate number 552, Muhammad Oon, Section Commander. Gate number 206, Nadeem Khan, Section Commander. Gate number 201, Haroon Akbar Khan Niazi, Senior Section Commander. And gate number 203, Asif Ar Rahman, House Commander of Umar House. For them. Please clap for them. Thank you, sir. Now, it's the turn of the champion house, Usman House. So for this purpose, I would like to call Mr. Aslam, House Master, Mr. Aziz, Assistant House Master, Mr. Saqib, House Tutor, and Mr. Adnan, House PTI. Gate number 202, Muhammad Bilal Hassan, Section Commander. Gate number 537, Aleem Sultan, Section Commander. Gate number 114, Rana Asad Masood, Senior Section Commander. Finally, hit number 132, Muhammad Zain Abdullah, House Commander of Usman House. for them. They need your appreciation. We are very lucky to have these commanders. Thank you very much. Please clap for them. Now it's the turn of Heather Rao. I would like to call Mr. Aurangzeb, Housemaster. Assistant Housemaster, Mr. Wahid Baba. Mr. Mubashir, House Tutor. And Mr. Fateh, House PTI. Gate number 535, Usama Naseer. Section Commander. Gate number 147, Abdullah Jalib, Section Commander. Gate number 156, Dishan Hussain Shah, Senior Section Commander. Gate number 200, Cadet Aliyu, House Commander of Heather House. Please clap for them.
Thank you.
Last but not least, now I would like to call our worthy principal, Professor Iftikhar Ahmed Raja, along with the new cadet captain, Cadet Zuhair Khan Jaffer, to please come on the stage. Have a big hand for them.
Raaz nazron se chalo ek baar dil se.
I would like to invite Professor Ibrahim Khalil and Professor Muhammad Jameel to please accompany our worthy principal. Mr. Muhammad Jameel.
तुम्हें भी कोई उलझन रोकती है
मुझे
भी
के
ये जलवे पर आए हैं मेरे हमराह भी रुसवाइयां हैं मेरे माजी की मेरे हमराह भी रुसवाइयां हैं मेरे माजी की तुम्हारे साथ भी गुजरी हुई रातों के साए हैं चलो एक बार फिर से अजनबी बन जाए हम दोनों चलो एक बार फिर से
बन
जाए हम दोनों चलो एक
बार फिर से साहिब की वजह
is best overall games academics discipline that's why he is selected as a cadet captain of the year 2017 and 18 so please give him a big hand
दिलनवाजी की न तुम मेरी तरफ देखो गलत अंदाज नजरों के न मेरे दिल की धड़कन लड़खड़ाए मेरी बातों में न जाहिर हो तुम्हारी कश्मकश का राज नजरों से चलो एक बार फिर से अजनबी बन जाए हम दोनों चलो एक बार फिर से अजनबी बन जाए हम दोनों
मुझे जियो देते हैं कि ये जलवे पराए हैं मेरे हमराह भी रुसवाइयां हैं मेरे माजी के मेरे हम
Now I invite all the commanders of four houses to please come on stage for oath-taking ceremony. All the commanders are requested to please come on the stage for oath-taking ceremony. Please clap for them.
ਇੱਕ ਮੇਰਾ ਯਾਰਾ ਇੱਕ ਉਹਦੀ ਯਾਰੀ
ਕਹਿ ਸ਼ਾਨ
ਅਰਦਾਸ ਹੈ ਮੇਰੀ
Now I request our worthy principal Professor Iftikhar Ahmed Raja to please come on the dais and take oath from them. Please, sir. Please clap for them.
بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم I cadet solemnly pledge that I shall carry out
all my responsibilities
to the best of my abilities that I shall obey
commands of Allah
in every situation that I shall follow the rules
and regulation of the college
and house
in letter and spirit